Bonnie Kramer, 64, of Denver, was born in Bismarck, North Dakota on May 5, 1957 and passed away June 29, 2021. He graduated from the University of Denver in 1985, where he met his wife of 37 years, and completed his master's degree from Lesley University in 2006. A truly gifted artist, he would go on to produce countless paintings, films, and works of writing that would be exhibited and acclaimed internationally. Ronnie is survived by his mother, his wife, sister, grandchildren, and many treasured friends. Ronnie Kramer was an American film producer, film director, screenwriter, artist, and composer. Kramer lived and worked in Denver, Colorado. During the 1980s, he produced watercolor paintings, video installations, and played guitar in several rock bands, most notably Alarming Trends, the subject and title of his first film, 1987. Kramer's musical compositions included an award-winning score for the Fritz Lang sci-fi classic Metropolis, 1927 film. As a director, Kramer gained national attention with his film Even Hitler Had a Girlfriend, a 1991 black comedy which was named Best Drive-In Movie of the Year by cult critic Joe Bob Briggs. Kramer's first documentary film was Highway Amazon, 2001, which told the story of Christine Fetzer, a female bodybuilder who travels the country wrestling men in hotel rooms. The film was named Best Documentary at the Humboldt Film Festival and won other similar awards. Kramer's multimedia piece Pillow Girl combined traditional film techniques with pulp imagery and experimental music. It was screened at over 150 film festivals worldwide and was named Best Experimental Work at several events, including the Miami Short Film Festival, the Route 66 Film Festival, and the Big Muddy Film Festival at Southern Illinois University. Kramer's other work includes the experimental films Cantata in C Major, Mugs, 60 in 60, September Sketchbook, and Icons. Pillow Girl was originally a sound artwork created for an invitational at the Museum of Contemporary Art Denver. Artist-slash-musician-slash-filmmaker Ronnie Kramer scanned the covers and inside pages of a number of lurid, vintage paperbacks and magazines, then ran the collected image and text data through a variety of synthesizers. The resulting sound files were then processed and remixed into a collection of electronic soundscapes called Pillow Girl and Other Songs of Romance. Elements that make up this music are remixed to create the soundtrack for the Pillow Girl film. The visual portion of the piece makes use of the covers themselves, with the illustrated figures coming to life and morphing into one another during the course of the presentation. Each cover is visible in its original state for only 1/30th of a second. Over 200 covers are presented in this fashion. In addition to being a colorful and impressive visual display, the images presented in Pillow Girl are a vivid and fascinating historical encapsulation of how women have been depicted in popular culture.